we all want to be productive citizens, and it just makes you feel valuable.
Goodwill, for about 3 years now, has had a program for young adults with disabilities who are interested in trying to figure out what they would like to do for work after they leave school.
I like to work at this.
Transitions used to be very difficult for Michael, and now they're becoming easier every time.
It's been really delightful to see over the last 2 years his progress.
Studies have actually shown that exposure to work, whether it's unpaid or paid while they're still in school, particularly for students with disabilities, they're so much more likely to actually achieve a paid job once they actually graduate or, you know, obtain a certificate and go into the adult world.
Learning to use the computers.
I work at Brianna's Care Spa.
I work in a school store, and I also wash the dishes in the cafeteria.
We help them with resumes, we coach them, we give them grooming advice. We're there for them, whoever it is, and no matter what category they're in.
It's easy for United Way to fund Goodwill's work with these young people. Not only does it help those individuals and their direct families, but Goodwill's work translates across our entire county.
Once they're 21, a lot of services end. We hear, as parents, hear rumors about they just kind of drop off the cliff, so to speak. And that's very fearful for families. But I'm not fearful anymore. I feel that God has taken care of Michael and our family, and he will continue to provide programs such as Goodwill to take Michael to the next step on the ladder.
I love you guys.